Hey yo everybody, XCI here for a let's play of RimWorld Alpha 16. We are in the colony of Triad. I wanted to say Eden for some reason. Colony of Triad with the Kindred, all female cast so far. We have the two sisters, Needle and Street Smart, with their friend Dead Drop, and the new incomer, Shark, pretty much the Wolverine of the Force. And as you can tell from the last episode, I've started to just map out some of the future state requirements. We are in middle of the summer. We got a lot of harvest coming in. We do not have enough space to store them. We got some unhappy people in this shared common room here. I want a room for each of them, so I started mapping this out inside the cave and resetting up the work priorities. I had to move Needle, the two sisters, into mining because I got to speed this up with the rooms. I have to do it, but I do need to put some focus on growing, because growing also includes pulling this corn out, and now that it's here, we should find a way to keep it, because this took the longest time to grow. So and outside of that, we have hunting still at one where necessary, just to get some meat in this area here. As you can see, we only have one buffalo. Just not enough. We need more space. I regret building this here. I should have built it way out here. I wasted some components building this this piece right here, the cooler. I wish I wouldn't have done that. But anyways, that's what this plan is here. Eventually, this is going to be a kitchen. This is going to be a storage room, or both of these are going to be the storage room. This is going to be the kitchen, and this is all going to be vented. Well, not vented, sorry. I'm going to move a cooler into here, and then cool out this whole area, and we're gonna have massive storage for us in the future. I also want to store my batteries in here. I did that in my last play through before starting this let's play, and it did minimize a lot of the fire hazards. So there we go, there's a plan. I was also considering maybe closing this off and turning this entire thing into hay storage. Got a lot of hay coming. But we'll see. We'll see. We don't really have the animals for it, so I'm okay with it getting lost. I'm going to start the game off, and here we go. That's pretty much a summary. If you're just new here, I've closed this off, as you can see, just so I can focus them down here. Shark successfully tamed a wild boar. There we go. We just got a wild boar with the unique name of Wild Boar 2. Thank you, game, and the fact that there are no mods yet to allow me to rename this creature. But we have a male wild boar. That means next up should really be the female wild boar. So you know what I'm going to do? I think Shark is working on this emu right here. Maybe I'll let her just do her thing. Yeah, let's move this wild boar into our home area, so I know that it's ours. This doesn't have enough grass here, but I was going to start restricting like livestock to here. But I believe wild boars will kill rabbits and rats and crap and eat them if they're hungry. So I'll give them the home zone. There he goes. I really wish I could name them. Alas, I cannot. We got... this is ours, right? Good old Lynx 1. Good... wonderful way to tell them apart. Like, for example, you know what I mean? We got Wild Boar 1, Wild Boar 2. Wait, that's mine? See, I don't know, man. That's what I'm trying to say. I got two boars? I got two boars? I think I have two boars. Wait a minute. Let's find out if that's true or not. Let's go structure. Maybe I missed something at some point. Let's make another... oh, I've restricted this area. No animals can come in here because I got prepared foods in here. I treat it like a kind of like a shelf, like a pantry for them to eat faster. And I don't want animals eating the good food. So I could put this bed anywhere, really. But here, let's put them in this corner right here. Let's put two more. Now I'm curious. Because I don't know. I wish... I think I just built a random bed there, like usual. I don't know, wherever the hell you are, just stop. Just stop doing what I just did here. Double click this thing. There was another message up here I missed now. Shark is taming. Yeah, the emu. You go. Oh, I see. She's feeding it something too while doing that. I guess that would make sense. I hope it's the hay. For the love of God, I hope it's the hay. I don't like the idea that this... I mean, we have some prepared foods. No, I have Needle prioritizing. Oh, something with hearts just happened there. Was that for the husky? I was going to say, did intimacy and the boar make friends and they're in love now? Or Is he bonding with Needle or something? Anyways, I hope Needle is doing what she needs to be doing. I see, she's preparing the... Okay, well, whatever. There we go. Thank you. I just want to make sure the meat, if anything... Well, this looks horrific. Hopefully the winter will clean that up a little bit. Let's see how... Oh, there we go. So we got one room done. I'm also smoothing the floor here. I don't know if that's the best use of my time, to be honest. I really don't. But anyways, okay, so... Let me create a work order to open up this alley here. This hallway. I did close this off. It's unnecessary right now. This right here. A fault in an electrical a conduit has caused a short circuit. Oh, boy. Jump location. Okay, what's blowing up? So what happened? What exactly happened here? Oh, I lost this right here. Lost power to the house. I can see where home zone becomes more important to your crops. So, let me increase that home zone. I need to protect the crops. It didn't hit me until now why that was important. I need to make sure these don't burn. Okay. Let's get that in there. Actually, anywhere near that, please. Alright, that makes sense now. Here, let's put all of this in there. I guess I won't worry about it until it gets closer, but I'm afraid that when it gets close, it's raining. It'll get put out. That's fine. I can start moving the least happiest person into this room as soon as I haul everything out. So let's do that next. Let's get all of this out of here. And then I will deal with the next part. Let them all eat. Let them do their thing. There we go. You're carving. I need a hauler. I think I might have removed hauling for some reason. Yeah, I don't have it as a priority. I've got a clean priority here. You know what? You're back on. I mean, cleaning is important and all that, but I do need some haulers here. I put Street Smart on mining, one. I mean, her sister too, but her because she can learn real fast, right? So, there we go, alpacas. A group of alpacas, abandoned or lost, have wandered into the area. They seem accustomed to human contact and are joining the colony. Oh my gosh, is that a male and a female? Makes me so happy. That makes me so happy. It means I can finally create the grazing zone that I always wanted. Right in here. I mean, again, I don't know if they need grass to be grazing. Like, I don't want to starve them out in this area. But my hope would be to farm this, to corral this area. And just get them all stuck in here. They can always graze on this stuff, but that means I need to get a potato. Well, that's the rice right there. I just need another... Need another rice field somewhere outside of the alpacas. But this might be the moment where I create a zone for these creatures. Should I do it? It'll protect them. Well, let's just bring them in. Let's keep going. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I shouldn't have done that. Here, hold on. Boop, 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 boop. My cancel. You stop right there. Start with this one. Keep going down here, Street Smart. Someone's gonna haul these out. Son of a... Okay, dead drop. What are you doing right now, dead drop? Here, dead drop is smoothing the floor. I know that's important, too. That's important, too. What causes floor smoothing? That's my... Maybe this right here. Let's bring this up. Oh, she can't haul. She can't haul. Okay, well, that's fine then. Let's keep going. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going. So we got two alpacas. I said keep going. That means I need two more beds. I don't know why I want them indoors, but I feel like I need to protect the alpacas right now until I figure something out here for them. I regret nothing. And Oh boy. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Here, needle. What's needle doing right now? So I'm starting to panic because I'm in midsummer, which is okay, but I really need to move things along here. How are the storage areas? They're fine. How are these things doing? Ready to harvest. Again, I need them to be on the ball here. Okay, yeah, I need to move needle. Cooking simple meal, also important. Shark, remind me again. Shark, you're the one who can't haul. Or is it? I just checked this. Shark can haul, and it's at number one, man. Okay, so Shark, I need you to do this. Shark, this cannot haul. I got no empty spaces. Where did I put... Oh, my lord. Wait, isn't... What? Oh, no. Did I mess this up? Chunks, man. Well, damn, man. Okay, Shark. There we go. Oh, now she's going. There we go. Here we go. Now we're going to rock here. We've got to move this. We got to move this along here. Let me get this ready. Mining. Here, go this one next. There we go. That makes three rooms. Yeah, I feel confident in opening this up. Now that I know that's getting hauled, for the love of God. Thank you. Are we still doing it? I do need to get a... Oh, boy, here we go. Let's do power. It's just this will make unhappiness, right? That's the problem. Down the hallways here. Wait a minute. Am I out of... Oh, damn. I thought I was out of line there. I got so worried. There we go. I said there we go. I'm going to need it here and here as well. Let's do that now. It's almost time. There's the two alpacas. There's the boar. Wait, what am I doing here? This is a... Oh, man, I do have two wild boars, man. I have a female and I have a male. I have a male and I have a female. I have a lynx. And where's my dog? Oh, intimacy. Did you have a bed right here? Maybe I should make a soft bed. I got enough leathers for it. I guess marble beds don't really matter. I was doing a lot of checks with this thing, and I really can't see how a marble bed helps anything. Oh, I guess having a lot of animals also eats their, like, it wastes your food, huh? Nah, that's okay. Let's check the power lines. Yeah, we're fine. No crazy stuff has happened yet, which is great. No. Don't do this. Why did you go this way? No, stop. Stop this right now. No, cancel this right now. No, go back over there. Finish that room, please. I had confidence in you there, street smart. Confidence that you would do things in order. Where's my hauler at? Hello? Oh God. Raid. Stop the game. Stop it. We are looking at a group of pirates from the Saber Panthers have arrived nearby. They are attacking immediately. I think all of these groups know that I called Shark Cougar before I called her Shark. Let's jump the location. Lilith. That's a great name. That means another female. Look at that. We really do have an all female. Like, it looks like it's been all females. It's been all Amazonian. So, female Thrasher of the Saber Panthers. Let's look into her backstory a little bit, shall we? We have, as in her childhood, she was a high baroness. She was born as a low-ranking royalty in a large imperial family. Interesting. Why is she raiding right now, then? That's an interesting story there, Lilith. Is that your nickname? That deserves to be a nickname no matter what. She was placed in a char, especially if you're a high baroness, you know what I mean? A little bit succubi action going on here. She was placed in charge of running her home planet from an early age and learning important political and cultural skills in that role. Social plus 7, we really need her. Oh my god. Dumb labor, great. Someone else who can't haul. Wonderful. Scary. I don't know what that means. Incapable of scary. Incapable of what? Like scary actions? Like fighting, maybe? Traits. Too smart. Yes, another too smarter. I like this. Too smart for her own good. She learns everything much faster than everyone else, but can be quite eccentric, but not as fast as street smart. Slowpoke. Oh boy, this is not good. Is always falling behind the group whenever she goes anywhere, so she's got move speed is lower. Dislikes men. Okay, you're keeping that name. Lilith really dislikes and distrusts men. I don't think you have anything to worry about in this colony. Now, this is a raid, unfortunately. So I'm going to pull out the plasteel knife. And Shark doesn't have a weapon. She's carrying a sand. What the hell? Huh. Right. What happened to my weapon? Okay, Shark, you're going to pick up the poor, I guess this one's better? The mace? Wow, these are all crappy. Yep, but okay, pick this up. Equip it. Wherever you are. I should be moving at 2 right now. No, 1. Yep, because I need to see what's going on here. Where are you? Oh my god, where were you? Oh no! Well, she doesn't have a weapon, so I don't have a choice here. Alright, dead drop. She's all yours. Come on over here. Oh shoot, hold on. Dead drop. Draft. Go over here. Again, why? Why don't I never... There we go. Right click to move them. You're close, but... Here, that's a little slow. That's what I put. I like the stones. I did that. I did this in the other playthrough where, and I noticed it slowed people down. So I tried to put these blocks up, and I'm starting to notice other people do that as well. So it doesn't seem unique, like to my accidental discovery that, oh my god, there's like movement rate goes down. Now this could go very wrong here. To dead drop. I mean, she just might have an inferior weapon, you know. I don't want street smart shooting though, man. What do you have right now? Great, you don't have gear either. Aw, oh, crap. Here, get that pistol back, or I don't know why you don't have it. I have a feeling dead drop's gonna go to shit. Okay, street smart, sorry, you gotta go. You gotta get into this fight. I'm afraid of you being in this fight. Nothing against you there, but oh, I can mail here. With my fists? Survival rifle. Lilith, melee. Nah, screw that. Fire at her. Good job, Dead Drop. I love you so much. Okay. Oh, wait, are you dead? Oh, son of a bitch. Ah. You hit too hard, Dead Drop. You hit too hard. Well, that's too bad. Why are you still standing there? There we go. Wait, I thought I did that for all of everybody. Stop. There we go. Okay. Well, I guess this would be the time to grab a better marble club. Wow. Instead. Well, son of a bitch. That's not two characters that I really would have liked to have. Nope. Nope, I don't want you taking this character. How do I make her stop this? Nope. I need to take everything off her first. Prior towards hauling. There we go. And then we're going to strip Lilith. Leave that club. Who cares? It's a crappy one. Yeah, the husky is hauling. Intimacy is getting to work. We got a cowboy hat out of this. Now you can go bury that body. That's too bad. You're taking it to the grave yet? Yes, you are. Well, that's two lost opportunities to increase our colony size. That's really too bad. I really like that name too. Oh, she was like a social person, so she could have been great at converting people. Damn. Let's get another work order set here for coming back over here to do this job, please. Whenever you're ready, of course. Actually, you know what? Now let's just do this. Because I've got hauling prop. Oh no, what did that say? Oh no, I escaped past that and I don't see any message for it. Huh. I don't know what I missed there, man. Usually it's like a drop or something, isn't it? Or it's like a communication thing. Could have been this right here. Oh, I like that. I like that. We got some deer hunting season might be on. You guys can go away. Leave my map right now. Did I see an X up there? Yep. God damn those X's. I really want that mod that I saw on a video once. I forget whose video. Where you could just you just let everything go on the map. Once in a while, just click a button. Boop. Clears everything. Oh well, I don't know. Here, let's get everything, all of this needs to go. Get this out of here. I can start smoothing the floor down here. That'll give people something to do. Got two meals there. I got a lot of resources coming in there though. I'm feeling pretty good. I feel like I need another power piece here to... That battery doesn't seem to be stable now with all this all these extra pieces of current here. Tattered apparel. What just happened? What was that ding? Why was a ding? Are you hauling? Yeah, you guys are hauling. Good, good, good. I mean, occasionally, I guess you get hungry at times. Man, research isn't happening anymore. That's for turrets. But that's okay. Harvesting this stuff up, it's necessary. Ooh, that's packing up real quick. Which means I need to get... Yeah, no, she's prioritizing cooking, all right. I mean, I don't want to know anyone else doing it because I don't want them... Fall has begun. Because I don't want them failing and us getting food poisoning and crap. But she learns really quick, man. Oh, man, and Lilith was a fast learner. So sad. So sad. I need a battery in here. You know what? No, I don't. I don't care. It's not like people are using these things at night. They can stay asleep, damn it. Okay, who's the saddest here? Needs. Disturb sleep. Who needs to get a room ASAP? Shared bedroom. I guess dead drop. Oof, my god. Urgently hungry. Oh my god. Disturb sleep. Nah, I mean all of them do. Who's in a very ugly environment? Street smart. What? Oh, because you're doing the work and this. Yeah, it does like get crappy. If you keep them doing a job where there's a lot of this crap around, debris, that hideous environment happens. I need to think about moving quick here. That's filling up. That's full. Okay. So next step. Next step is I need to either do a temporary storage for wood, which is going to be here, I think. Because I only need 4 bedrooms anyways. And that opens up room here to give the hay time to move to here. Or I break down these walls and I increase it. Yeah. I could always roof this area for wood. A little backstock of wood there. Or even here. Man, I don't know. Ooh! Are you guys coming? Ooh! Yay! Pirate merchant from the... Here, let's read this. A caravan from Pact of Northern Wabo is approaching. They are a pirate merchant. They will hang around the colony for a few days before leaving. You can attack them. But this will anger their faction. No, I don't want to attack them, but I really do hope I have someone social enough to talk to them. I haven't really done this. So... Social 3... Ooh, 5. Oh, that's right, the storekeeper. What am I talking about? Dentrop, man, this is your game right now. Here, let them come into the zone. A fox. That'd be fun to have as a little pet. Let them come in here. Oh my gosh, they have a lot of wonderful things. Are those cats or foxes? Silver foxes? That'd be sweet. Okay, you there. Trade. Please. Oh my gosh. Well, it depends if I have a lot of stuff to sell them. Oh boy, a lot of awesome things to buy in terms of livestock if I want to increase it. Probably not the smartest right now. Let's see, buffalo leather. I can sell them shoddy crap. So there's this cowboy hat. Oh my god, it's only $3 too. That's crappy. There's a t-shirt here that no one's wearing, I suppose. It's poor, but it's $100, so that's gone. Awful is gone. Not the medicine. Hell no. One, no, I'm going to see if they breed. I don't know how that works in this game, or if it does. I am definitely not selling my husky. I got 2 boars. No, I can buy a female and male Arctic fox, and that would waste all my money. So I don't know what they're good for. They probably haul, like the husky. So that could come in handy. Man, I thought I was going to get a lot more out of this. So I'm getting money. Well, money's good, I suppose. Until I get something that's maybe a little bit better than foxes. Oh, information. A small predator adapted for the far north. It usually hunts small game like mice and voles. Sometimes burrowing through the... Okay, but do I... Here we go. Can I train them? Trainable intelligence advanced. What does that mean? I don't know they can carry. Oh, right. Oh, that means they can haul. Okay, so they can haul. Seems like a lot of money to get 2 more haulers, though, that take food from you, right? Female and male, though, and I can try to breed them, and then they make meat, though. They do turn into meat, for all intents and purposes. Maybe I do this. Is this the age? Age 7, so they might die. So I get a young female and a hardy male. Let's see what this will cost. What if something better comes along? I shouldn't be doing this. No, I'm not going to do this. I'm going to take the money. There we go. That boomalope. Don't like. That boomalope can go. Oh my gosh. A lot of potatoes now. That sounded like something killing something. Please don't let it be one of my creatures. That's all I ask. Are you mine? You're not mine. That's a dead hare I'm going to try to take. Am I trying to tame you? I am. Okay. I'll let it pass. I can't do this. I can't go any further without doing another zoned area. Someone's bedroom. What just happened? Oops. There we go. Stockpile. I need to turn this into food storage. At least hay. I mean, hay. Hay lasts long, even if it's not refrigerated. So let's go do vegetation. How do I find? Oh, right here. Hay here. Clear all. Let's move all the hay into here. Let's move all the wood into here. And let's set this to critical. So we'll store it indoors for now. Let's see what happens. I mean, that's going to waste people's time, though, because I need them to haul these goddamn bricks out of here. I just can't win. I mean, am I out of? No, I have all of this. All of this. Did something change? I've got chunks. Chunks can go in here. Do I need to maybe make it closer? Like maybe in here? Maybe I do this for a while. There we go. Got some food stock happening here. That's good. Got some leathers as well. I could... No, I don't want to distract people. I was going to say make better clothes for them. But no, let's pass on that right now. You know what? They're gonna hate. It's gonna be ugly though, man. Okay, hold on. Let's just see what happens. That ding. What was that ding? I don't know. Work. Let me reconfirm here. Shark is my hauler. What else is she? She might be handling animals right now. Oh my god, her skill is at 10 right now. That's amazing. Here, let's turn that off for now. Let's turn off hunting. Yeah, I know, because I got a lot of food right now. So I'm going to turn off hunting. I'll keep plant cutting, and then that's it. She's a hauler. Come on, shark. Give me one room, man. If you... Here, I'm going to click her. Let's do this. I don't care where you take it. I need to make one... I need to start doing this. Make one room at least or something, man. There we go. Okay. Now, while that's done, I'm going to move... Preferably dead drops. I think she's the one that's the least happy. So let's reinstall this bed over here. Which side do I want to go on? It doesn't really matter. I can go dead center. But it gives me less room to... Here, let's just go over here. There we go. We need to get a light. I'll pick the right one yet. Let's put the light over here on this side. Let's do... I'm not going to have wood. I'm not going to have wood for this. But I'd like to get a table in here. A chair. And I'll leave it at that for now. And I'll get some art in here. Mad animal. A local... Oh no. Boomalope has gone mad. It will attack everyone it sees. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. I need to stop. I need to get Street Smart. And Needle. I need to get the sisters drafted. They need to shoot the crap out of this. I did it again. They're drafted. And I want to move them to here. Oh my gosh. Too bad it didn't happen with these guys cutting the way. They could have taken it out for me. Oh no. Come on, Lay, come on. There we go. Oh, I think my dog is going to get itself blown up. What the hell? Oh, this could be good for me. This could be very good for me. Oh, wait, what? No, if it wants to fight them, let it fight them. Here, come over here. Oh, God. There it is. That husky needs to stay put, man. Nope, street smart. Get some... Well, I mean, cover doesn't actually matter at all. I don't know why I'm worried about this. Here, fire at the boomalope. That thing needs to blow up. Don't let it get to us. Man. 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 Oh, thank God. No, no, no. Intimacy. Back up. Here, can I still shoot it while it's down like this? Yes. Good. Let it blow up over there. Jesus. These things are so dangerous. Wish I could move intimacy out of the way. I'm fairly certain intimacy is going to get itself shot. That was awesome. Okay. You're now undrafted. Away you go. I'm going to let that fire go down. I don't think it is, huh? That's probably going to cause a really big problem for me. How do I want to deal with this? Rain? World, do you want to make it rain for me? Hello? I'm just sitting... Yeah, no, it's spreading. It's spreading. It's definitely spreading. I'm fairly certain I have people who do not... Firefight. I'm fairly certain... Here, let's just really quickly do this. And let's see what happens. Hello? I have a feeling this is how games end. This is how games end, people. This is how games end. Draft on draft. Oh, dear God. It would be really nice if this game allowed it to rain. I have a feeling I'm going to make people catch on fire. That's what's going to happen here. I don't want to deal with this. I don't think I want to deal with this. I think this is very dangerous. Here we go. Oh my god. That actually worked. Okay then. Phew. Phew. Okay, that was definitely a little scarier than I would have thought. I mean, by a little, I mean a lot. That was very scary. I thought that was going to go way worse. Now, I don't want that zone to be marked, so let's get it back up on the map. Let's delete it. Let's add this here. Oops. Let's add this area. The hell is going on here, man? Home zone. Wait, how come sometimes it worked? There we go. You know what? I want all that protected. I want all this protected because it's going to be rooms soon. There we go. We got a room set up. And you know what? Let's back up out of here. Let's see what's going on here. What are we doing? Are we shooting? Oh, what just happened? I don't know, but next thing is shark. Let's... Oh, great. So this is the one that's the closest now to being... Oh, I see. She was moving it out of there because it's supposed to be a wood stockpile. Oh, well. Here, prioritize this room. Oh. And while I'm at it, that was also very silly of me to not put a door here. I'm trying to... I don't put doors in right away because I want them to go faster. So... Here, let's escape. Let's get shark. Let's prioritize this crap right here. I have enough wood for that table, so that's good. You know what? I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna start doing it. Because if I do this, they'll move things out of the way. And furniture, table, boom. It's like a hotel format here right now. It's I'm not gonna get very fancy with things. I'm gonna craft that chair. I'll put a light down here. Here, while I'm at it, let's just start with that. This might be wasting a lot of power, but it's quite okay. I almost set up a light, a zone of lights there. All the way to the end there, into here. Boom, boom, boom. Let's grab another bed. I don't care who's... Ugh. I don't want you sleeping in a stockpile either, though. Here, let's put that there. Furniture, table. Boom. That'll get rid of those rocks. Yeah, it's nighttime. That means everyone fall asleep. I know, I'm gonna build some friggin' batteries. Just relax. Everyone relax in here. It's gonna be fine. I can't see anything. I mean, if I can't see anything, we have a problem. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. There we go. And that can go there. Okay, so tactically... You know what? That's a stockpile, but it's not a huge stockpile. So you know what? I'm going to finish this off. Reinstall. Bed. I'm going to move this bed. And I'm going to install a bigger... Here, let's move this chair to... I'm going to install a bigger table for the dining room area. I'm going to turn this into a community room. I want people to have fun in here. Chessboard, like that will stay. I don't know, I'll move that outside maybe. Leave the animals in here, but nice big table here for them to eat. So I got four rooms right here, technically. This will get, oh, I see what happened there. That wasn't my bad. There we go. Oopsie. Okay, that needs to get stored. I have room, man. This could move up to here. I got meat in here that can get cooked. But that needs to absolutely go into this room. So, I need to make this room a priority. Critical for meat. I do have... Oh, but it's full. That's what's happening. And then this one needs to be preferred. Everything but meat. Yeah, no, raw food needs to get out of here. I can't afford that though. Animal products, that can go. I'm okay with losing some of that. You know what? No, I just want the meat out of here. Which means I need the hay to go somewhere else. Oh boy. Well, for now we're gonna go here. Oh damn, I have it here. Critical, goddamn. Goddamn, goddamn. So what is this? Is this not hay? This is corn. This is hay. Okay. I'm thinking it's almost faster to tear down this wall and just increase the size of this at this point. Because that meat's going to go bad. Spoils in one day. Not the dirt. Why can't I get her to haul this stuff? Shark. Haul. Prioritize cleaning dirt. What's happening here? Needle. Oh my god, for the love of god. Why can't I move this hay? Why can't I move this hay? I'm so confused. Critical. And this is important. You gotta do something with that. Oh boy. This is when it starts getting frustrating, because you can see how things are going bad. Yep. Okay, well, this is not working for me. So I'm going to make... I'm going to do this. And I'm going to deconstruct this. And I need someone to work on this right now. There we go. Deconstruct, please do that next. Please do that. Thank you. Okay, now, zone. Let me just fix this up. Boom. Okay. I mean, I should have done that ages and ages ago, but it's one of those. I just. What? Is this not. Why is that brown? But that's. I don't know, but now it's really dark, so I can't see anything. Damn. Did I put wooden floors or something? I think I did, actually. I think at one point I thought maybe I could keep it cleaner in here. And people would be happy. Yeah, I did. Okay, well, let's just do that anyways. And I wasn't paying attention to any messaging that was going on. Hopefully nothing crazy has been happening and I forgot to put doors on these rooms. It's okay. There we go. It's not going to count for tonight, but I think by tomorrow, we're going to be in a very good state. I think this is the turning point right here where they all have separate rooms. I can start, I'll make an art table. That's where art becomes important because I can beautify the rooms and then they'll be happy all the time. When they wake up in the morning, they'll be good to go. I will set up some batteries here to protect this power surge stuff, especially in times of need, which are definitely coming. Winter is going to be upon us. But yeah, as soon as these doors get done, I think we're going to be... I'm sorry for the hay right there for a while there. I don't know who's going to get the shaft right there until this is done. But it's getting worked on, and then I'll move this this storage into here for now until this is done. This will be next. But I don't want to open this up until Street Smart is done over there. Because I don't trust her. I don't trust her to stay focused. Actually, maybe I'm going to wait this out. And as soon as she's done this room, I'm going to open this wall up. And then that's it. We're going to wait for winter. I'm a little afraid. What's that stockpile doing up there? Pretty good. Almost done. I think we have one extra bed, which we will probably keep here or move into here for now. I don't know. There we go. So that's set up. For now, I'm going to leave this as one corridor. And that's going to be like an extended freezer sort of thing. I'm going to see how this works. I don't know yet. The kitchen freezer, if I need more room, I might go kitchen freezer, to be honest. Just huge stockpile of food and we can stay inside the mountain for when things get rough. Okay, guys. Whew. Oh, right, before I forget, because I'm signing off after this one, so I am going to do a stockpile here. Backup stockpile for now for wood and hay. And this is going to be critical. And I know I'm just shifting things around and wasting time, but it's necessary. It's necessary or we're screwed for winter. The meat got moved up there. So what's this stuff right here then? Potatoes. Not refrigerated. Mm-hmm. Great. Great zone area. What is this? Give conduit. What? Oh, I see. Oh, great. The conduit's going through the floor on top of it. Okay, so I need potatoes in here. So what am I getting wrong here? Because vegetables. Yeah, potatoes. Oh, they just didn't haul them over, I think. And I'm going to run out of space again. Yeah, but the hay is going to move down. Okay, maybe that'll do for now. We'll see next episode. I guess everything's a mystery until things go bad. And then you find out you weren't prepared. And I guess that's the point of this game. You never quite know when you're prepared or not. We're still playing fairly easy right now, as you can tell. I'm still learning the game. I'm still enjoying the narrative part of it. Although nothing, we can't seem to get the new people coming in. What you even captured, we just seem to be killing them. And they were both females, and I would have loved to have an Amazonian tribe here, which I didn't think that would happen. I don't know if the game is just messing with me at this point, but I would have definitely named this tribe something different and just made it an all-female troop. But I regret losing Lilith and who was the other one? It was like another cat or something. I don't remember. Anyways, it's been hours now. I'll catch you guys around. Don't forget to explore, engage, and inspire, folks. Peace.